Girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold your hand, but I can't, wanted to be your man back then. And you knew I fell for you, but you just broke my heart in two. I was sad, mad, and broken on my bed, hoping I could get rid of all the voices in my head. I was opening a packet of an undeveloped med when I was met with a prescription of a bullet made of lead. And when I woke up in an hour in a pool of my own sweat, I said, I swear to God, I'll never even try to sleep again. So instead I